Come on, scram. Let's go.
Really?
A trank dart! A trank dart! 3 inches over, I would have been dead.
4. 4 inches.
Okay?
You're a Neanderthal.
What is there?
Shut up, Jenkins. I cannot believe you didn't trust
you
me.
You were listening to Sade. Now, we both know what happens when you listen to Sade.
She's an incredible singer.
Indeed she is, but your hormones start going and you turn into Captain Horny Pants. And might I remind you, you were the one who flooded my apartment first.
I was worried the candles were a fire hazard.
No, no, no. The only thing that you were worried about getting fired up was Lauren, wasn't it? Honesty, Franklin. Try it.
Right! Now, I have very serious anger management issues today, Ivan. So, I would appreciate it if you do me the courtesy of answering all my terribly boring questions. Sharpish.
The pliers, really?
Yes, the pliers, really.
Predictable, safe, and boring yet again.
Why don't you tickle Ivan's feet till he talks with your teeny, tiny, itty-bitty jazz hands?